space in the showers. And there was always a thought of how do we make this as cinematic as possible, knowing that we, you know, we're in a shower cubicle. So we had this idea of actually having Ferguson turn the shower on to cleanse the filth from Ali.
I mean, Joan's ambition is never to be top dog, particularly. Joan's ambition is to win at all costs. And I think the strategy of becoming top dog was an opportunity that she just felt she could use to her own ends. So I think she's probably pleased with herself that it all went according to plan. That really her long game that she's playing there is to destabilize and undermine Vera's power as the governor and bring her down. And that does involve actually almost pulling the plug on Joan's own power of the women and her own control of the prison. She's trying to sow the seeds of kind of chaos and anarchy to really destabilize Vera's power base and get Vera kicked out of that job, which is rightfully her.